The gathered monks asked the Buddha, "My lord, what did Venerable Cakkhupala do to deserve to be blind in this life? How is it that one who was able to obtain arahantship still had bad karma and became blind?" The Buddha then explained, "All karma, good or bad, will yield results. Cakkhupala became an arahant due to past and present karma. Just so, Cakkhupala also became blind due to past karma." The Buddha then told this story of the past. A long time ago, in the city of Benares, there was an eye doctor who would treat people who needed his help. One day, he met a woman who was having serious eye problems and asked for his help. He asked her, "What can you pay me for my services?" "If you heal my eyes, my daughter and I will become your lifelong slaves." The doctor then prepared a medicinal eye drop that would heal her eyes with only one application. However, once the woman was healed, she regretted agreeing to become the doctor's slave and visited him again. "Hello, how are your eyes? Much better, I presume." "No, doctor. My eyes have not gotten any better. In fact, they've gotten worse." The doctor thought, "Her condition should have been healed with only one application of the medicine. She must have gotten better, but wanted to back out of our deal." "Okay, if you say your eyes have gotten worse, then I will make that happen." The doctor then chose a special concoction that would make her blind. When she used the eye drops, she immediately went blind.
"I can't see! I can't see! No, no, no! Why? Why did this happen? I don't understand! I don't deserve this! What did I do to deserve this?"
After the fact, the doctor struggled with guilt about what he had done to the poor woman. Throughout most of his life, he had done his best to help people. Now, this evil action weighed heavily on his mind. The doctor went to hell for many lives. While in hell, the doctor experienced pain in his eyes. He experienced the pain that he inflicted upon the woman he blinded. When his hell rebirths were over, he was reborn as a human. However, the karmic results of his actions were not finished. For many lives, he was born blind. Karmically, since he caused blindness in others, he thought it was good enough for himself. The Buddha then taught, "All mental phenomena have the mind as their forerunner. They have mind as their chief. They are mind made. If one speaks or acts with an evil mind, dukkha follows him, just as the wheel follows the hoofprint of an ox that draws the cart." At the end of the discourse, 30,000 bhikkhus attained arahantship together with analytical insight, Patisampitta. What did you learn from this story? Let us know in the comments. We hope you enjoyed the video. Click like if you did, and click subscribe if you want to see our uploads. And consider making a donation to support our Buddhist animation project.